So when we think of the Most High creative being and us calling ourselves God, and how do we make that born? How do we bring knowledge to born? You have to create that. You have to manifest that on a daily basis.
Well, again, I am God with you, and what I mean by that, I'm not clicheing it. Every time I sit down to create, God must create or God dies. So every time I sit down to create something or keep something moving forward within my music, I know my music is powerful because I know I'm manifesting and creating this music from the God realm, the spirit realm, as Kara spoke about, that it's not just something you do, it's something you are, it's something that you must manifest in your everyday life. So the minute I got in front of the booth and began to do what I do, knowing what I know spiritually, I knew I had a purpose, I knew I had a responsibility to manifest my magic through my music. So therefore, that's how you bring it from knowledge to born. I went through all the steps, you know what I'm saying, of how to make my, you know, my magic felt through the music. And we all have that responsibility. But these 85ers, we don't know no better, are just a cookie cutter recording from a template, a spiritual lockdown created by someone else. Someone else created a vibrational frequency, and they are all locked into that frequency, and then they wonder why they can't move forward. So because I didn't create from the precipice of making money, of being on BET, I created because I knew that my word was born. I knew that if I created from a spiritual standpoint within my heart, that this music would be felt, and everything else would take care of itself. If I don't create from a material realm, then nothing in the material realm can ever affect me on that level. And I'm not talking about food, clothing, and shelter. I'm saying if I'm creating from a spiritual realm, then you can't sucker me into any bullshit contracts, or you can't sucker me into disrespecting the female energy, because I'm creating from a higher realm. If I don't move one unit, the universe knows what my intention was, and the universe will help manifest what I want to manifest in this reality through my music, through my books, through my lectures, and through my actions. So that's how you become God within the realm of your music, your culture, your art, or just your being, is knowing that you are responsible for what it is that come out of your mouth. You're responsible for the way you walk this earth and those you reach and teach.
Deep. Powerful. Powerful.
Oh, what a job this is. Another all-nighter trying to get it done. Barely making home with the morning.